Hall of Fame resume for Kofi. Held the Intercontinental Championship, the United States title a number of times, of course, a 14-time WWE Tag Team Champion. New Day, of course, Triple Crown Tag Champs after they won the NXT Tag Titles.
It's a ludicrous resume for Kofi Kingston, and it's absolutely right what Santos Escobar said. Legendary performances in the Royal Rumble. Perhaps the last thing left for Kofi Kingston to win is that Royal Rumble match.
Yeah, Kingston out now to the apron. Santos Escobar would love to pick up one of the biggest wins of his career if he can knock off Kofi tonight. Straight right hand by Escobar. And Kofi Kingston hanging on.
He's good.
And again, just like the Royal Rumble match, you're not eliminated until you go over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. And Kofi's done this on occasion throughout the years, Wade, being able to stay in it with some magical moves like that.
Yes, indeed. Getting his practice in a little early this year.
And Kingston, kick to the face of Escobar, and Kofi now goes up to the top rope. Kingston with a cross body. And Kofi going to send Escobar over the top rope on the other side. And, well, Santos would have been eliminated if that was the Rumble. Kofi Kingston in control here on SmackDown. We are back live on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Santos Escobar with a running knee to Kofi Kingston as Legado del Fantasma looks on. Escobar cover. Hook of the leg now on Kingston and a kick out. Escobar, who fancies himself the Emperor of Lucha Libre.
Yes, he does. Very proud of his heritage. His background represents a century of lucha tradition. That is why Zelina Vega at ringside carrying that lucha mask, and not to that history.
A second-generation superstar, Santos's father, El Fantasma. And the name of the group, Legado del Fantasma, in honor of his father. Legacy of the Ghost, it means. And Escobar, what a win this would be for Escobar. Kofi Kingston, second robotic drop kick.
Undoubtedly, anytime you knock off a top superstar like Kofi, I'm going to sit this one out. Hold on.
And that's Francesca, number like 30, the trombone for Xavier Woods, as Escobar back on the attack. Remember Santos Escobar and Ricochet, the classic they put on last month in the finals of the SmackDown World Cup right here on Fox.
What a tournament that was, and how bitter was Santos Escobar, some trickery of his own.
Oh, and Xavier as well. And again, just another example of how Escobar could be eliminated if he's in the Royal Rumble match in 3 weeks from tomorrow.
Unfortunately for Escobar, that is not what tonight is about. And this could do it, Cole.
And there's the cover and a hook of the leg and a kick out.
You mentioned it a little earlier. Beating someone like Kofi Kingston would do massive things for Escobar's career. It's a 23 championship.
Oh!
WWE. And a kick so close to putting Kingston away.
Escobar now trash talking Kofi.
Not you. Understand that.
Kingston whipped in the ropes, and Kofi Kingston, so creative. Look at that move by Kofi, and a kick out of two. Man, Kofi Kingston just invents things on the fly, doesn't he?
Yeah, I'll tell you, one of the quickest thinking superstars I ever got in the ring with. Manages to keep ticking even while under the cosh as Escobar is fighting it out.
Oh, Kofi. Down goes Escobar. Now Kofi Kingston trying to gain momentum here. Kingston with a nice kick right to the face of Escobar. Legado del Fantasma looking on with concern. Escobar down a waistline of Kingston.
Escobar, such a well-rounded superstar.
Kofi looking for the SOS. Connecting, shoulders down for the win. Kick out by Escobar at two.
I'm getting frustrated.
I hear them shouting. Come on.
Xavier Woods trying to keep Kofi in the ball game.
Zelina Vega on the outside for Legado in a panicked state. And this is the reason why Kofi Kingston coming within a split second of putting away Santos Escobar.
Well, when you start bragging in the first week of 2023 that this year is going to be all about you, it sort of puts the pressure on Escobar to win tonight.
A confident man, and so he should be after his accolades in NXT and beyond.
Escobar quickly to the second rope. Jam-packed crowd here tonight at the FedEx Forum in Memphis, Tennessee. Kofi fighting back. Headbutt to Escobar. He's down and in trouble. Kofi now. Trying to regather himself up to the top rope. Escobar met him with a knee.
Just a beat too long for Kingston.
By Santos Escobar and a kick out by Kingston at two.
Hit on this a couple of times already. Escobar so well-rounded. High flyer, technician, powerhouse, tactician. But look at this for pinpoint accuracy. Clean on the jaw of Kingston. And how Kingston kicks out, I have no clue.
Well, Escobar now learning about the resilience of Kofi Kingston. Kofi has made a career.
Trust on that.
Out of digging down deep, fighting back into the matchup.
See some of that power game of Escobar. But it did not work against someone as resourceful as Kingston.
By Kingston for the win. Escobar kicks it too. Incredible match to kick off Friday night SmackDown tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, as you take another look, we're being told now that there is breaking news considering the Royal Rumble. We're going to fill you in on that as soon as this matchup is complete here tonight on Friday night SmackDown. Massive news coming your way. Kofi Kingston now with a boom drop to Escobar.
Things starting to go south in a hurry for Escobar. This was not part of the game plan.
And Kofi Kingston, the New Day rocks. Uh-oh. Wild. Del Toro getting involved.
The numbers game.
Oh, and a kick to the face of Kingston.
Being a specialty for Legado.
Zelina arguing with Xavier outside the ring of the Phantom Driver by Santos Escobar. Major victory tonight. What a victory to knock off Kofi Kingston.
Absolutely massive. We talked about the depth of Legado del Fantasma. How good they are in every facet of this game. Well, one thing no one else has is the deep bag of tricks.